Library book returned after 84 years. An overdue library book was being returned 84 years late. Captain William Harrison should have brought back Red Deer by the English natural writer Richard Jefferies by October 11th, 1938. It languished on shelves in his home and remained among his belongings when he died in 1957. His daughter Anna died recently, yet the book still did not turn up. Paddy Roden discovered the tome among his grandfather's belongings and brought it back along with £18.27 fine to cover the costs at Ensdown Cagree Community Library in Coventry. Staff members said, "Here's something you don't see every day. A copy of Red Deer by Richard Jefferies has been returned to us a mere 84 years and 2 weeks overdue." Grandfather Paddy's returned the book to us from his grandfather's collection and kindly donated the fine, calculated by the then rate of 1D per day a week, totaling £18.27 today's money. How wonderful, the book has finally made its way home. A record for the most overdue library book is held by one returned to Sydney Sussex College, Cambridge, Scriptures, Rectorum, Jerusalem, Septuagintalum, Vacuculum Popularum Disvisali, by 1968 by Colonel Robert Walpole, the father and Prime Minister Sir Robert Walpole, and returned 288 years later in 1956.